gentlemen, this contest is scheduled for 3 5-minute rounds in an LFA catchweight at 150 pounds. Introducing first, fighting out of the blue corner. This boxer, jiu-jitsu style fighter, stands 5'10", weighing in 149 pounds, making his pro debut here tonight. Training at SFS MMA, fighting out of Dallas, Texas, Austin Lights Out Lingo. His opponent across the octagon, fighting out of the red corner, is a striker standing 5'8", weighing in 152 pounds, holding a professional record, 1 win, 0 defeats. Training out of Phoenix, MMA, and fighting out of Lancaster, Texas, Charles the Bodyguard Williams. Your referee in charge of the action, Aladdin Martinez.
All right, gentlemen. Watch the back of the heads, watch your little nose, what you just look like. Go back to your cage, and call you out.
Oh! she don't fight next to
Charles, go!
Ladies and gentlemen, after three rounds of professional mixed martial arts, we go to the judges' scorecards. Judge Irwin Sparks scores the bout 29-28. Seth Fuller scores the bout 30-27. And Judge Bassinger scores the bout 30-27. All for your winner by unanimous decision, Austin Lightside!